what has 8 legs and fangs powerful enough to puncture a human fingernail? Meet Megaspider, a massive funnel web spider that was recently captured in Australia.
We've had the largest funnel web we've ever seen handed in. This spider is quite a bit larger than typical.
Zookeepers at the Australian Reptile Park in New South Wales were astonished by the spider's enormous size. It measured just over 3 inches from foot to foot. Most funnel web spiders range from under 1 inch to no more than 2 inches wide. Funnel web spiders live in eastern Australia. There are more than 40 species in the group, and some species deliver a bite so toxic that it can kill an adult human within 15 minutes.
Even a normal-sized funnel web has extremely large fangs, but on this mega spider, the fangs are almost 2 centimeters long, which is longer than a taipan fang, and that's capable of puncturing a human fingernail.
But the toxic cocktail in these spiders' bites can also save lives. The Australian Reptile Park hosts a special program that milks the spiders for their venom, which is then sent to a lab to be processed into anti-venom for treating victims of spider bites.
Here at the Reptile Park, we are very reliant on public donations of funnel web spiders to keep our venom program running and keep us saving lives. Because this mega spider is a female, she won't be milked. We only milk the male funnel webs here at the Australian Reptile Park, and we are the sole supplier of funnel web spider venom for the production of anti-venom. With summer just around the corner and funnel web spiders becoming more and more active, we are asking the public to continue to contribute to our venom program through the funnel web spider donations.
To make sure the park has a steady supply of venom for the life-saving antidote, keepers collect spider donations from the public, picking up captured funnel web spiders from drop-off sites in eastern Australia. But whoever captured Mega Spider didn't label the container.
And we'd really quite like to know. We're very interested. So if you do know this spider and the container, please reach out. We'd love to hear from you.